Our top story tonight, a plane with malfunctioning landing gear was saved from disaster by a pickup truck.
I mean, I was right out here. I was afraid for the people on the plane.
Like the front wheels weren't coming down, and so it needed help landing.
Inside the terminal, passengers awaiting their flights watched it all unfold.
And we heard this like huge commotion, and everyone rushed toward the window.
Yeah.
We see an airplane coming in, and it's going to crash or so, I think.
This truck just comes out of nowhere, and it just like came right under it, and the plane landed right on top of the truck.
Meanwhile, inside the aircraft, passengers had been expecting the worst.
Captain did explain we were going to be just circling. We could hear the grinding. That was really frightening.
The truck, a Nissan Frontier, was driven by an airport mechanic. He says he doesn't consider himself a hero.
I heard it come in over the radio. The plane was coming in, so I just had to gas it, get it up to full speed. You know, got the Pro 4X off-roading package, so this thing can handle some pretty rugged stuff.
More, including reaction from pilots and air traffic control. That's coming up tonight at